And let me go ahead and pump up my cycles. Be able to rig up DOSBox to have it rigged all up to make this as fast as possible. I can get it all the way up to 150,000 cycles. I can go more than that, but the game tends to just kind of unravel. So, this is the upper safe limit. Because of the autosave, I saw that I had all of my previous turns. I'll admit, I felt a horrendous temptation to try and load back one turn and re-roll the Gorgons. I don't know that I can hold my capital without them. But no, I rolled a failure. My Gorgons did not summon. I must defend my capital with, not much. If Suika comes back and does that thing that she did, that chaos spell, she could kill all my magicians in my capital and it would be game. I need to get some more stuff defending it. I think I'm gonna give it a couple stag beetles. Oh yeah, I lost my knight. I could summon another champion so that I could see that spell get cancelled too. Oh well. Alright. Let's see if we can hit this city as well before she comes back. I can heal along the way thanks to this swordsman. Thanks, Mr. Swordsman, for this lovely opportunity. Oh, why be stingy, huh? When we can do this. Huh. Oh well. For some reason, I thought that mass healing healed slightly more damage than regular. I don't know why I thought that, I just did. I wonder, could an angel by itself take this out? That magician says I don't think so. Let's take the one with walls, eh? Ooh, this one's nasty. Good luck. These shadow demons have an angel supporting them. I just can't get over that still. I can't get over that. It's so ridiculous to me. Well, you lot used your MP. What are you gonna do when you're injured now and your shots don't do much damage? You have pathfinding. You can do better than that. Ah ha ha! Okay. Dead, dead. Yeah, Nah. Look, your own Earth to Mud is gonna... You know, Earth to Mud became a better spell? Because everybody has more movement now. A lot of units, Earth to Mud didn't really impact because they only had one movement. But now... Now it's way better. What? Oh, you! I was wondering what invisible thing was on the field. Okay. And... you just have you build a granary, eh? So, have I looked into both of these yet? No, I haven't looked into either of them? Well... Great Drakes! Death Knights! I suppose I could just have you perform hits on these stray units, but, why? Next target? I should have put you in the town. My desire to explore, well, maybe we can work this. Maybe I can work it and hit that city next turn. Right. You're getting nervous about the fact that I have a sprite scouting you. I gotta get out of there. And you are ever the problem. I will take that. Not today. I guess what I should do is let my what little I'm getting build up. All these cities I'm taking. I expected this. Look, here. Target this. Please target that. Well, it's not the worst thing that could have happened. Especially considering that they can cast spells. Maybe I should have just summoned another catapult. Oh, speaking of which, centaurs. I'm taking no chances with my capital. I will blow any amount of crystals to avoid even one of these units getting damaged. Because for security reasons, my capital must be kept as resilient as possible. Then. Ah! There's a flying unit in the doorway! Such a stupid defense. Oh well. They can live it. Ah! They have magic weapons somehow. That's unusual. Boy, that's expensive. I really need my money right now. But my capital really needs defenders right now. Alright. Thought I would ignore this troop buildup. Our treaty ends now. I was trying to get out of your territory, okay? God. I'm not even hostile towards you at all. In any way, shape, or form. You just want my node. You. Alright, whatever. Oh man, you managed to block me. Oh man. My Windwalker's someplace else. You managed to successfully cost me a turn. Ah. Eh. You get a ship in here? Oh, there it is. Okay, you are touching water. Alright, if I step forward, then you carry. Yep. And this is mine. Darkness. Oh, crap. Well, actually, no. You have. You're protected from arrows, so it's okay in this case. You can get the EXP this time. Whew. For a second, I was like, oh no, did I just make a terrible mistake? But no. No, all is fine. Okay. No, down here. Actually, all of you need to be making bowmen. Every single one of you. Bowmen and magicians. Not because bowmen are a great defense, but because, I can make them. That's pretty much it, because I can make them. Alright, get over there. I'm out of your territory! Seriously, you approached me about this, pact. You're down to trouble. Now, what has changed? I'm not really growing on this, but you aren't either. Maybe you're just your chaotic nature. You'll regret that when I take your draconian settlement. God, purchasing those things, I don't have the money or the mana. Ah, crap, you're going for one of my undefended cities down south, and I can't stop you. I don't want to lose my scout! Crap. But we will rapidly build up research and spell power if I can hold all of this. Looks intimidating on the board, but it's not so bad, I guess. Well, nobody's near. Nothing guarding it? Okay. Oh, I'm so curious. But I really should just keep advancing to take things. I won't be able to summon magic spirits to meld these nodes. And yeah, crap, that's a massive problem. I really need somebody to dispel this. Yeah, no, I don't have the island. I did pick up disjunction, but I'm not supposed to use non-summoning spells, but my gosh, suppressed magic is preventing me from using summoning spells. It's turning off my summoning spells. Seriously, I need to be able to meld nodes. It's like a thing I can do really well. Six % chance every time I cast it. I only need to cast it, let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times right now. When I say right now, I almost mean like this second, but very soon. Almost this second. Ah, now's a great time to add an angel to that stack. If she comes back, she'll only have one city left. Oh crap, I can't replace that! I can't fix that! Oops. No! Drat. No, that thing's gotta go away. That suppressed magic is... it's messing up my day. Heal. She gained some levels. We'll have the MP to do even more. To mention, the boost she's giving everybody will get bigger. That's valuable, too. Another big lizard comes in. And another big lizard comes in. I can summon more kaijus than you'll know what to do with. Can't possibly hope to stop them all. Also, there's her. She'll mess you up too. There we go. Om nom nom. Just had to wreck the whole city while you were there, didn't you guys? Oh well. Just make some bowmen. And I'll put you... I don't know. Go down there. Okay, once more. Our fortress is, boy, using that node cut into my power and research. Still, I'm gaining cities. That stack. Nothing good is gonna come of that stack. Yes. Next turn, Suica is over. All those nodes will be open, and I can't do anything about them. But I'll have to start rolling the dice and trying. Oh, she did manage to come back. If I can't meld the nodes, maybe it's better I let her hold them. She's chaotic and therefore untrustworthy. But if I take her and I can't meld the nodes, somebody else will get them. I literally cannot move my summoning circle. It's literally impossible. See, by the math, because of the odds, it's basically 1,000 mana per any spell to get it through. 1,000 mana for a node, and then the node would take 50 turns to pay it back or something. I'm not sure exactly how much they're giving me, but the math is not good. Particularly since I have to defend them. But I'm not supposed to be able to disjunction. Okay, I was off by a turn, I guess. Tomorrow you die. I have to remember not to send the Windwalker in there. Alright. Well now. I could get on a boat and go back and fight with this stack. Or... Great Drakes. Archangels. Unexplored. Tempting as it is... As much as I want an artifact, I think I need to push off. I need to make skeletons everywhere. Oh, won't someone disjunction that thing? We need to be friends so that we can confront Clow. We need to. Gotta guard this. And how close are we? 8 turns. matter how I look at this situation, that suppressed magic is just completely disrupting my whole... I don't see any viable strategy other than to hope my Colossi get through and focus on that. I'm just gonna have to aggressively press into blue. And hope that I can keep doing it. That's what it's gonna come down to. Alright, well. I should be able to knock off the bowmen and magicians at least soon. Okay, where? Where was that? Ah, you burned my city down there. Well, I knew you were going to. And I knew I couldn't stop it. I had colonized that under the assumption of some peace. Why is he so incredibly aggressive? He's throwing one stacks into well-defended cities. I suppose I could just leave that guarding that. Alright. I don't think that was the proper moves there. And again, there is no proper moves. Your game is over. Keep a second healing rather than holy armor. In this case... Alright, I got them to come out. I don't know what they think they're gonna do since everything I've got is flying. Phantom Warriors. It may be unnecessary, but... I'm gonna hit them with 100% of my strength. I could still heal my regenerating lizard. Alright. And that's it! That should be the end of her. No, it's not. What do you have? Where do you have it? What's left? It's gotta be on the other plane. Maybe it doesn't. Dare I use my Windwalker for scouting? I can send my, oops. Well, we need a shaman. Do we have anything that can produce those to fix that diamond? I think this whole continent is nothing but high men. But... No. Clacons cannot make shaman. Alright. Do I have any lying around? Yes. Okay. I can start uncorrupting my land. Oh, I was going to send them back this turn. Alright, I'm going to use the Shadow Demons to scout. I have a couple lying around in cities I had left defending. But I can use them to scout for wherever Yellow actually is holed up. Oh, right. Yeah. There's not a whole lot I can do if you're gonna burn them down. I mean, I can't be everywhere at once, unfortunately. But I'll at least guard this one. can't even use summoning circles to, Alright then. How am I Well, I mean, I just bought a sawmill, I know, but how can I be continually out of everything like this? I feel like I'm one disaster away from total bankruptcy at all times. And that stack just became horrifically dangerous. I need to take a look at what he's doing now. Or I could have just panicked for no reason. Four things in a settler. I can handle four things in a settler. Alright. If yellow colonized the Mirren Plain, it would have to be nearby. Ah, crap. I screwed up again. Oh well. Oh wow, this little spit of a town can produce magicians out in the desert like that? Okay. Should have brought your army with you, but... Okay, she didn't get there. Could it be up in this area? You know what? Right, I was gonna send them through. Still, I should give her something. I should give her some kind of escort. Yeah, I'm gonna leave this continent largely undefended. Nobody seems to be antagonizing it at the moment. I might find myself... Oh! On the deer? God. I thought you were gonna go for my capital. But no. Well, only... Well... Well... Let's try it. Got the storm giant! Alright. That was... Wow. That was all I could have hoped it to be. Do we want some spells, or... Yes. Let's start off with, Rain of Fireballs. I have a lot of magicians here. Oh no, they've been mindstormed. That's mildly more worrisome. And that's considerably more worrisome. Those shields, they're, oh, okay. Oh, doggone it, I did it again. I always forget magicians have missile immunity. Okay. I know you're chaotic, but... Oh no, you're not chaotic. You're... Yes, you are... Wait. Is Clow Reed chaotic? Am I confusing myself? I'm gaining a lot of fame. Could I get a... Well, I don't have much money, but could I get a really powerful hero anyway? One that works cheap? Please, please take it. I can't cast these, but... Let me give it to you as a gift. Hold on. No, 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 no. Please take disjunction. I want everyone to have disjunction, because I don't even use... I don't even use globals. Would you like disjunction? Oh, okay. Well, what have I done to piss you off? I haven't done anything. Unless you were friends with Suika, in which case, I would understand your feelings. Mine. Yay! It's mine now. It has a sawmill. Nice. Oh, let's get a builder's hall in there. And now I have a diamond. Let's stop using my capital for all of my farming needs. That's what barbarians and lizards are for, and, bug people. Okay, we need money. Okay, your job is to purify that diamond because I need money. You know what? I'm gonna stick a magician in this. Oh, what? Hello. Excuse me. There we go. I generally like to keep multiple browsers so I can keep them logged into different accounts and things. Because I do that. So I use, usually I use Firefox for most things. I've got Chrome, which is super spyware-y, that I have, you know, a couple other things logged into. And then, it's just a pain in the butt when you have multiple accounts with the same thing. I actually have three different Gmails. Got one that's like friends and family. One that was intended to just be business when I was trying to get published. And then one that's, I'm gonna give you a stack for protection. And then I've got, one that's actually the one that's linked to my YouTube, which is separate from everything else. So, I have just multiple different browsers at the bottom. It's like, which one do I want to go in as? Alright, how close are we? Clow Reed cast Chaos Rift. No! What are you doing with Chaos Rift? You're supposed to be sorcery heavy. And that was probably the burning of my other settlement. Well, I can't do much. Chaos Rift. This poor city. Chaos Rift does damage every turn. It's gonna turn the whole city into poop, and there's nothing I can do about it. All units, yep, 5% chance of buildings. Already we lost a Mechanicans Guild. We're going to need to be able to produce more durable units here. As much as I like having magicians for defending my stuff, not sure where I'm going with you. Oh, shit. Why are we at war? Why? I can't stop that. I just turned around to be able to try to fight over here. Oh, this is really bad. Oh. Ah, the magician's coming, and the place is what can make those. I need to make skeletons to pacify the people. I need money. I do. I need colossi that I can switch everything to mana and start summoning them. I want them to do the attacking. Alright. My objective should be to take these cities. Alright. Okay, we're okay. We're okay, she's still happy. She knows Lionheart. Well now. Gonna warp lightning me again? Okay. We're doing better than we have any right to. I don't see yellow soon. No, I should pull back now and go to defend my border. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter which world I'm traveling in. Alright, I don't know where Suika's final point is, but I'll just have to let it be. Maybe it's down there, who knows? But we're gonna have to go to war with you. Well, I mean, I'm already at war with you, but we're gonna actually have to fight. That city is lost. I can't stop it, but maybe I can halt his advances. Yay! My scout lives! I see. Okay, your malice. Yeah, okay. Alright. Alright, we gotta get him into melee. ASAP. No, the skeletons aren't gonna do anything in melee with him, but you got missile immunity, I thought so. Alright, we could do many different things, but we're gonna do this. Okay. I was hoping you'd target the catapult, but alright. Oh, wow! That went worse than expected. But I now have two more artifacts! Thank you! It only cost me a magician. And possibly someday a city, depending on how the next few battles play out. Imagine trying to use a catapult to hit draconians in the sky? Those are some skilled crews there. Okay, 5 attack, 2 defense. I'm gonna give it to you. 2 attack, defense, resistance, and water walking. Alright, hold on. Okay, your resistance is very low. You're just asking to be nailed on that point. You've got Guiding Beacon. You're invisible, so you're rarely targeted. Yeah, I guess it's you. That's pretty good. Yeah. A little bit less likely to die, but you'll still just fetch a lightning bolt. Your aggressiveness knows no bounds. Well, you got one. Good job. I gotta check in on my capital. It's gonna have to have more durable units, but... vaguely more durable, but still no good. Albedeers, if I get the Fantastic Stable in... but my buildings will disintegrate too quickly for me to ever get to it. Maybe it's better I just do this. Okay, he didn't attack that one city. I'm gonna need to pull my magicians out. And I'm gonna need to exchange them. I can use a shaman, because he's got healer as a trait. He probably won't live long, though. I can produce beetles. And focus my defense on having beetles. Alright, well, interestingly, he's not doing anything here at the moment. I wonder if there's anything you could take. I kind of want you back with my main army to help transport it. Either you should be defending this land, or acting as a, transport for, this stack. Alright. What are we targeting first? In the end, I must take all of these. And I must be able to defend them. Yeah, you should be producing magicians to use defensively. How did that happen? You're not done. Walls. Well, this would be good. In fact... I should be massing... defensive units to push into these cities down here. Alright, tired. Fine. I'm just not seeing where Suika's final resting place resides. It's here somewhere. I just don't know where. But I will try to make peace with her now. And it's not so bad. Oh, crap. Okay, you're immune to arrows. You two are flying. You can't move. You're stuck. So... but, no reason to cast anything. You're regenerating anyway. The only thing they can do is target my angels. But I am not going to be easily able to replace those. You count as though you're water walking. Let's step back a little here. I could put Guardian Wind on both of them. You sailed too close to the lizard! Ha ha ha! Okay. You can take that, right? That's right. Try to take my lizard. Oh crap, they're winning. Not for long. Here, I thought I was gonna have the angels heal themselves. Oh. Cut it out! Here, I'll give you something else to focus your arrows on. I'm really worried that one way or another they're going to take out my, Oh. It survived. Okay, now all I need to do is lure them past my lizard. And my angels should do all right too. They're spreading out to make it difficult for me to kite them. Ah! I wish my lizard had more time to heal. This is a good battle. She needs the experience. And ships have no maintenance costs, so it's not like they were, there's any reason to let Suika keep them. You guys... catapults. You guys should probably get to, this is where we could produce the, fantastic stables, I suppose. Very good. Guiding beacon plus one. Yes. And we run on. Oh, go away. Don't notice this little pocket of civilization. It needs time to germinate. All right. Okay. Fireball. Hammer hands in a door. That's pretty tough to deal with there. Perhaps. Oh, I should keep the healing, but I want a Lionheart one of these. You know? Yeesh. As I said, keep that healing around. And the Mindstorm and everything else. Yikes. Okay, we're in. Those are mostly swordsmen, so not too bad. So glad that he hasn't learned Doombolt. Doombolt would be very bad. Didn't need heroism after all. Why do you keep targeting a melee hero with your spells? It's an odd pick. Shouldn't you be focusing on the magicians? But if I attack, I lose a magician, which I need. I need them. I'm scouting ya! How close are we? 2 turns. We're almost there. As long as I don't do anything stupid. Colossi. Yeah, this one's not gonna go so well. We might have finally taken this. I'm not gonna be able to hold my front lines here. Finish it. Yep, they love to spellcast. Almost! Ah, crap. Do I go with Phantom Warriors? Or Catapult? Okay. That one's hasted too. Ugh. Okay. Well, we can still do things. Whoa, crap, no. I see that we ran out of stuff. Not you, you! And I'll call centaurs. I ran out of mana, not casting skill. Done. I held it. Somehow. We gotta get more defenses in there. And soon. Ah! The Beastmaster, is it? Ooh. Yeah. Let me see what I can do to improve her. start with, you can have a bow. You're not as fragile as you could be, but you desperately need help in that department. I should engage with something small like that pikeman and heal. Alright. Well, my plan was to put you in here, but maybe you need to back off. Okay. You need to be leading a stack of summoned monsters. And that will soon be coming from this location. I want to defend this. I want to defend this because I can't claim it back unless that suppressed magic goes away. Can I give you, I just want to give you disjunction. Okay, I guess she already has it. Alright, you guys can defend down there. Okay, you four will be here. Should I wait a turn? Before advancing? Ooh, Greyfarer. I've seen him attack with settlers is the thing. Yeah, we'll wait a turn. But I will take this moment to hit you. More likely to get through the node. The node's counter magic is seeming to be highly ineffective today. Well, I guess Happy here would be the best candidate. Much of this kind of stuff as we can get. Ooh, crystal. Next turn, I can shift gears and change my whole strategy. Also, it's getting about time I should purify these. I'm just about. Yeah, I've gotten Suika down enough. Target this, please. Crap! Oh no! Alright, everybody still alive? Yes, they targeted my lightning rod, thank goodness. I'm so glad when lightning strikes where I want it to instead of, as it usually does, where I don't. I'd rather Phantom Beasts than Warp Lightning any day. If he ever learns Flame Strike, I'm in a world of hurt. You can go through walls, can't you? Of course you can. Your illusions. Whew. What is my fame now? A billion yet? Why do magicians have such a ridiculously hard time healing? went for it. The fools. How about... Nope, that's not gonna do it. Crap! That's what I didn't want. Oh, come on. Okay, only one. Which city has only that much left to fa- What? Oh. It's a flying cannon. And I wasted all my mana crystals. Please get away. It's okay though, because everything changes now. Oh, that would be so good. Oh, well, I'm glad. I am happy, happy gained a level. Should have named her Happy Happy, then I could have somebody named Joy Joy. And she would have this, the portrait of Nurse Joy. Alright, enough terrible. Okay, hopefully I can get by on 155 mana crystals. I should be producing more mana than I'm using. We're just gonna smack you for some healing, and we're gonna stack up. Alright. Alright. Should I take the injured one with me? Just to strike you. Ah! So let's see. That. Yep. Keep it up. You've got Soul Linker as well. Yes. Alright, so. That's really good. Keep leveling. But rather than striking this, let's just hit this pile here. Yeah. I'm so glad that I have some capacity to heal, because that helps so much. Warp Lightning just isn't the terror that it once was. She can fly. And so can she. I suppose I should do something about those hammer hands before actually engaging in melee with them. Eh, what am I worried about? I got lizards. I am just unduly nervous of hammer hands for some reason. Hey, don't. Oh, I don't need to heal. She's really getting up there in her levels. Isn't she? You? Keep going. Just get down there. Just get down there. You really want to burn down all my cities, huh? So you can settle your own. Alright. Good. Yellow still holds this node. See, Suika, I'm totally on your side because you're not the enemy that's my real enemy right now. Let's take one turn to get some mana crystals. I'm tired of being on the... I'm tired of running out of mana during battles. Man, I wish I could heal. That's unfortunate. Should have made a catapult. I'm worrying too much about mana crystals. Okay, you lot need to start producing your own defenses. Mechanicans Guild will help. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and give you some shaman. So that's what I have. How are these defenses holding up? Pretty good, I'd say. Okay. I said we need to heal. I feel like healing just in general has been slowed down. Natural healing, I mean. Alright, you can support this many. This one, I don't know what he'll do. He'll, sit in here. If I slip in, see what's gonna happen is I'm gonna move her to my main stack to help movement. And then I'll put the Beastmaster in for the soul linking boost. Whatever. I do need to keep producing magicians. But I really need to set these cities up to produce better. I wish I could just summon in a bunch of stuff, but a bunch of skeletons to help with the unrest. All right. Amazingly, I'm gonna be only barely positive. My casting skill is high enough. Man, I'd love to start doing the Archangel thing, and this is just going to be warp lightninged. Well, good luck! Oh. Not too bad. Come on! Petrify it! Crap! I'm being too stingy. Why don't you just warp lightning the birds, huh? Argue with your strategy if it's working for me. Okay, he ran out of casting skill or whatever. Well, guess what's faster than you? will want to never heal. Brighton, huh? And Elmwood has lost his bank. Lovely. Wizards Guild. Alright, okay. How are things with you, huh? Not so good, huh? Look. No more war. Okay, fine, whatever. You have this junction. I don't know where he lives, so I can't finish you off anyway. I want to decorrupt the land, but it's more important that I hold what little I have left. Alright, and you can quickly get all of this out of here. I'll put you on this side. Alright, you two to here. This stack. Oh boy. Four magicians and a ranged hero. I could lose a hero to this encounter easily. Been targeting you, and you are pretty tough. These colossi are coming. Well, I gotta keep making progress. I can't be afraid and let myself get shut down. I have to advance. Oh, you cut down my MP. All right. Surprised at how much my enemies do not seem to care to use summoning. You're only two experience away from reaching... Well, I don't know what the level up numbers actually are anymore, but... Alright. We gotta get in there quickly before Alice gets torn up again. I can't fix her. No, hide! You can't hide from spells. However, you can fly over walls! Oh good, they targeted the catapult. Mostly. I should have advanced you last time. Crap. I can't put holy armor on you because of chaos channels? That's stupid. Get him! Alright, what can I do? Not much. I'm gonna lose Alice. There's not much I can do. But I can't stop advancing, as I said. Holding together. Assassinated. in there! Okay. Wish I could fly over my own units. Huh, how'd we break that wall down? That's odd. Alright. I'm so glad that you're resilient. And once she goes, the enemies will start targeting somebody else with spells. Why won't this horde die? There. Well, we wrecked that city pretty hardcore. And I don't even feel bad about it. No, I can't afford that. Just I would like peace to rebuild. To build up everywhere and get everything in order. I don't have peace. Ever. Did get that turned, huh? Well, okay. Well, this city never did anything. Ever. It wasn't even good at doing the population thing, because it didn't have any of the buildings. Colossus is coming in. Oh, screw you. Oh, screw you. Well. I'm gonna need to wait a turn just to recover mana again. We could summon all catapults. Not doing enough. Not doing enough! Come on, kill at least one of the two! Okay. If I win this, I get artifacts. Catapult it is. You're very injured. Catapult it is. Come on! Alright. Okay. Fair enough. Go away. We had a lot of catapults in that fight. Okay! 10 spell skill, 1 spell save. Junk! And a much needed mana. 4 defense plus wraith form. Alice, everything is trying to kill you. How about you become a little bit harder to kill? You caught me, huh? Once again, the Phantom Wraith, or Phantom Shadow Demon gets away. You'll never catch me, coppers. Ah ha 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 ha. It's maintenance costs. What if we did a builder's hall and then just upped your population, what little we can? I know you're living in the desert, but we can do something. Okay. almost to safety. I know we're supposed to be friends, but I don't know. I don't feel safe in the waters. I am just so happy to, yeah, it's just gonna get attacked again, and I know it. You need a healer. You need an encounter that you can get into. But yeah, I'm so happy that I got those mana crystals and that armor. Difficult. You need time to heal. But I need to keep advancing. What if I left you two to heal? Or really just you to heal? And took this lot onward. I need to keep one of you guys on staff nearby at all times, just to help with the recoveries. Hello? Right. Okay, you did come to attack here. It's a wonder you didn't do it sooner. Still, I have a flying unit in a doorway. Well, okay then. Wrong thing to target! Oh, this costs you a lot of MP. Oh yeah, I need to check my fame. Aha! Something that could potentially do damage. Wow. Guess I'll make another unit. Will centaurs be enough? I mean, I suppose I could send the regenerating shadow demons out. I suppose I could risk it. You're moving strangely. Let's check our fame. This war has made me crazy famous, I think. Alright, let's see how it looks. Okay, let's make a catapult again. These shaman are not much. But every little bit helps right now. Oh wow, she did gain a level. Alright. Well then. Well then. How are you now? Throne 14? You don't really have a lot of abilities that are gonna get any better as you level, huh? That's okay. You're just incredibly, incredibly durable. Do I go for this? Alright. This stack needs to be led by a hero that's hanging out back here. But on the other hand, her soul linker isn't going to kick in until she's leveled anyway. So maybe what I'll do is I'll just advance this army. I want to heal her so badly. This place doesn't even have a whatchamacallit. Let's go. Alright. Right, roads. I was like, wait a minute, do I have a logistics master here? How are we moving so fast? Huh. I know it used to be also the tiles adjacent to a road, but it looks like that may have been altered. Well, the lizards still have more hit points than you. You're getting pretty good there, Happy. Aww. I can't replace that. Yet. I'll eventually. By the time I break you. I'm really just counting on somebody else disjunctioning it, aren't I? Isn't it sad? They do permanent damage to my army by dispelling my buffs. Cheap buffs that would cost nothing to fix. But because of what else he's done, I can't attack them. Why? Oh, flying. She just went toe-to-toe with Hammer Hands. And came out victorious. Hardly damaged at all. It's pretty impressive. And get down there. Alright, we gotta build stuff down here, guys. You need all sorts of things. This place. Okay, what does not have. Let's see. I want to get magicians in all of them, but. You're hurting me. I want to explore this way, and you're trying to. By always fleeing to the northwest, trying to push me away. Okay, this might be our first Colossus. If it doesn't get spell blasted, and if it gets through. Suppress magic. No! Crap. No! They've put out my eyes! I can't scout any further! And I can't summon cheap scouts either. Alright. You guys will be able to make your own defenses. Yeah, let's give them magic weapons, too. And take advantage of that nightshade. Always getting plugged up in that, narrow strait there. Well, then go over there! Sheesh. Okay. I think my hero stack will take that. Let's deliver. Can we trade lizards? Alright, fine, whatever. Okay. I'm going to push. Hi there. Interesting. I don't have the forces to take that yet. But if these colossi go through, I will. Let's finish securing this territory. Do you think you could take a couple of hits from cannons? Better not risk it. Alright. Gonna go for the angel, huh? I have a surprise for you. Be gone! Oh, come on, they're chaos creatures. They shouldn't have fared quite that well. Oh well, we're getting through the node's blockage, so that's good at least. Death! Do you benefit from roads when you're flying? Oh, that's good. Hooray for the sorcery node! Oh, right! The sorcery nodes aren't blocking me often because I have node mastery. This is my, this is my preferred environment. I am in my element here. Just wish I had a better way to claim the nodes. Yeah, I kind of figured you'd do that. No more lightning bolts you got. Oh well. Let's get a magician over there. Money! Finally! Positive income! We'll make a miner's guild to cement that. And, we'll have a medic in town. Everybody should be happy now. Come on, Colossus! Come on, Colossus! Gah! How am I going to take him without... Hello? Target this. Drat. They didn't listen to my advice. Joke's on you. That was just a summon. Which color is that? I'll try to keep my I don't have scouts anymore. What am I worried about? Bank. But what am I going to do if I can't get a spell through because of his continual spell blasting? Not supposed to disjunction. What options do I have? Hmm. How's that medic coming? Suppose we'll meet up with the medic. Well, if I can't do this... See, I could do a thing where I keep putting units in and doing a big battle with a bunch of summons, but those storm giants and heroes will wipe them out. It's an awfully small town, isn't it? This is where you came from? This island? Good job at that. I suppose I will take this city over here, then. And let's reinforce things. As best we can. I finally am going to have control of my starting continent. I am only one town away from doing it. Exciting. Okay. And this continent is proving to be worth its weight in gold. And considering that it's a continent, that's a lot of weight. But seriously, these cities, they are producing so much money in research and power. They are pretty much the cornerstone of my empire. And I'm kind of surprised I was able to hold them at all. You are so slow. If I have time to build up that second continent, I can get way more power. Way more power and research going. But that still doesn't help me overcome the spell blast suppression combo. I could try to play around spell blast, but yeah. Not you. But the suppression just makes it difficult. Alright, what are we gonna do here? There's a counter magic in play. Well, let's hope we get through it. Nope. Most of my units are flying, though. So, they're just all going to attack that poor lizard. Oh, jeez, they even mindstorm it. Now what? Well, I can't heal it now, but what you gonna do now, huh? This battle can run to a stalemate for all I care. Because I'll just come back. Of course, I'll lose a lizard. Wait, why'd I do that? I should ignore those. Shadow demons. They're so incredibly useful. Well, now. Let's see if our regenerating flying shadow demons can, do a little more damage. Let's just get rid of this on our way. Yeah, I think we got this. Even my angels can regenerate after a fashion, what with their spell casting. I think these are incorporeal, not that it matters. They can already fly over the walls, so... Not even affected by the firewall. Alright. And we could do hammer hands to defend this place now, if we so desire. Now, how does it feel to have to share your home, well, in your case, island, with somebody else, huh? Not a deserts in this world, isn't there? No. You, step outside for a minute. We're going to heal. I don't want to lose any units because it is proving very difficult to, get new summons in play. The archangels, but I wouldn't be able to summon them either. But I mean, they'd be so nice. They'd have even higher casting skill. I think they have a higher holy bonus. And they give me power just for existing. And that's the end of that. Should we even try to rebuild? I mean, is it even worth it? Now, I think what you lot need is to reduce your unrest by 3. And we will be able to once more produce magicians, just in a different place. Alright, I think you guys can start purifying things now. Purify! Are you fully healed already? Oh, you're good. The angel cannot be, The angel can be however it is. Actually, you know what? Let's keep you in there. I mean, you'll make fodder, and if you don't fetch, lightning bolts for me, then you'll, be able to bandage whoever did. Clow, I hate you. And this is the loss of a city. Except to have a flying person in a doorway. Which is still stupid. Oh, we could break down the gate, but there's something flying. Oh, can't get in there. Did you run out of mana? Have you been wasting all your mana crystals countering my spells? You know what? Go ahead and attack me again tomorrow. Maybe I won't even bother with the catapults anymore. The times the machine robbed me and did terrible things to me, I don't even care. What? Where? Where are my armies? Excuse me, I need to check my fame, which I keep forgetting, but then I need to figure out what they're talking about. Sure have gained a lot of territory lately. First of all, 86 fame. Not bad. I don't even know where yellow is. And was that red? I am nowhere near you right now. He put you up to this, didn't he? I'm going to, after I reclaim this, reclaim? I guess I should say claim. Oh, I'm gonna lose this city now, aren't I? That's alright, though. I can take it back in the next turn. I'm gonna put this stack next to his capital along with another stack, and I'm gonna ask him for peace, even though it's an empty threat. If I could just have peace with him. I'm not in your territory. What the heck? Oh well. Warp lightning just isn't very good. Oh well. Chaos has plenty of other nasty things it can do. Crap. Alright, fine, whatever. We'll be over that wall in a jiffy. And we'll also be through the door. Because lizards! Oh. Nope. All right. In. Death. In. Kill. Not quite as far as I'd like, but all right, fine. Surprise! Flying ninja. Leave my angel alone. I can't replace anything that dies. Okay. A city that actually produces money. Those are nice. We'll just keep putting out units. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hit that too. Oh. Well, I paid for it. Oh! No! That actually makes me lose the unit! Even though there's no way it could possibly... Maybe if I let it die... Maybe if I let it die... The regeneration would override the confusion. Maybe. Okay. Can't trust the auto battle. It'll try to attack with the angels. I mean, I could throw darkness on, but I don't want to spend mana crystals unnecessarily. Particularly when we've got enough to. Oh, come on! I hate when they get into a corner and I can't quite target them. Crap. I'm not gonna be able to replace that lizard. Ooh. longer I wait, the more of those he'll have. I could try to strike now. I wonder if these have artifacts. That's suppressed magic. I gotta break him. What? Oh. Oh, okay. Alright then. Oh, this again. Ah, crap! He's doing something intelligent! Crap! He got me! I should have been summoning stuff from the start. Well, he's got this city now. And it's far enough away from all of my troops, I won't be able to get here. Won't be able to take it back anytime soon. Oops. Oh well. Aha! 5 defense, 3 movement. Good. Regeneration. Alright, that's what Alice needs. Heal yourself, please. I think so. Swallow her! Alright. I can get there. But I would not be able to attack, so... Okay. Alright then. Now I can only hope that's enough, though I do have two more angels total. I don't know that any of them are spares, but I can replace it. And this was worth it. 5 defense, 3 movement. I like that resist magic in Wraith form. Right, cowards with the one who's invisible. You are voted most likely to die, so let's give you regeneration. 5 attack. Let's make our ninja deadlier. Alright. You're starting to look formidable. This might just work. I'll need to get... Sorry, let's do this. No matter the cost. I am starting to pull him down. You've stabilized at last. Perhaps... Okay, good. Really should be casting darkness. I am being entirely too stingy, and it's gonna come back and bite me eventually. But not today. Okay, you spent all the mana you can, eh? Alright. We're gonna come in and sit next to his capital. With the other stack. Then, I'm not gonna attack it. I'm gonna ask for peace. If he gives it to me and stops blasting my colossi, I'll use that to kill him. Yes! Exactly! Okay. Magicians to defend my cities. Very good. Starting to really get along here. If I just had a little bit of peace to play consolidation. That's all I need. All I need to conquer the world is a little bit of peace. You. I see you there. That spearman's gonna take this, do ya? Just might. How come his skilled farmer's market? Where's the option for a cannon? Slap down a couple swordsmen, eh? Let's hope he takes the threat seriously. Just gonna meld my last node. Is that my last node? I think it's my last node. But it might not be my last node. I might have another somewhere. I have one. I have one. I'm so happy to finally have one. Oh, man. Okay. Ahem. I am threatening you. Threaten, threaten, threaten. Threaten, threaten, threaten. Urgh! For real? Yeah, he knows I can't take his capital. He's got a great drake in there. Three hydras, three storm giants, and a couple heroes. I've got a lot here. But I cannot possibly take that. Can I? No. No, I can't. But I have a colossus now. I have one. One colossus. Well, next time. Next time we'll see. Maybe. It's pretty good. Only four rocks, though. But potentially buffed by leadership. Soul Linker, Divine Barrier, Guiding Beacon, Prayer Master. She also provides a holy bonus herself. I don't actually need the angel. Though I do like the added spell casting, I could do other things. You could be used as fodder. essentially, but you're valuable. Anyway. Yeah. I will think about it. Do I continue working under this incredible amount of oppression he's putting me under? While building these cities up rapidly, and they are increasing in their productions every turn. Or do I go straight for his throat and hope? He actually doesn't have a lot of cities, all things considered. I mean, he's got a lot, but not an incredible, vast, unending amount. And he's got other wars. Actually, he managed to even break his... Well, he is chaotic, and she is chaotic, and... Yeah, he's managed to go to war with almost everybody. I wonder... Oh well, I try. I do try. Yeah. Anyway, we'll have to figure it out next time. Yes, please take that from him. We'll have to figure this all out next time. I don't know why none of them have any globals. Keep wondering that. Anyway, until then and every time, this is Hadrick signing off.